For all those soloists. Welcome to Coe College. My name is Steve Shanley, and this is the All Iowa Middle School Honor Jazz Band. This is the third year that this band has been together. We were together in 2019 and 2020, and then had a couple year hiatus, and we're delighted to be back. And I was very sad when I started the day, because my son is a senior in high school, and he's my youngest, and he's going to be gone soon, and I'm just kind of sad about that. But then I met all of these wonderful students, and I thought, I might just steal all of them and take them home, and I will raise all of them for you through high school, and you would like that, yes. So, and I mean, great musicians, of course, but And I knew that from looking at the nominations that the band directors wrote, that they would be an awesome band today. But what you don't know, and what isn't always clear on one of those nomination forms, is what kind of people they are. And these are just such great students to work with. They were very polite. They were probably more responsible than I was in a lot of ways, thinking about all sorts of logistical things that I hadn't thought about, like where do we put our cases and when do we change? And it's like, oh yeah, that's all good stuff to think about that I, as a college teacher, don't ever have to really worry about. So very responsible, but just very kind and very cool and pleasant to one another, and it's just been a joy to work with them. So teachers, thank you for nominating them, and parents, thank you for raising such great students. We're going to continue now with Uptown. Hometown, sorry. I've been getting that wrong all day, too, and they very nicely are correcting me every time I get it wrong. Not in a very snotty way, like no eye rolling when they correct me. All right. Oh, I notice we have one more shirt. It's an adult small. If anyone would like it, it's right there, and you may just have it. I don't want any sort of mob after this shirt, but yeah, first one up there can have that. So this the first two pieces we played, I sent to the students in advance, and they did such a great job of learning all of that we didn't need to spend any time rehearsing that today. They showed up, and we could just—that's what they sounded like when we got here, which was awesome. So we could spend time on working on soloing, and then also learning this last piece that we're going to play, which they didn't get in advance, and they had to learn what we call by rote or by ear. So we just kind of learned it the way the jazzers 100 years ago learned things, which was just kind of by ear and making it up as we go. So this one is going to feature pretty much everybody in the band on pretty short solos. So we will just go ahead and save our applause until all of the solos are done on this one. So you may rest your hands and then have a very thunderous round of applause for all of the soloists when we're done.
Thank you. seen them for like 4 days, so. And I can't remember who's soloing on what. So anyway, this is the Coe College Jazz Band. We just started working on these charts a couple of weeks ago as well. And I think that's one of the cool things about college jazz band, especially compared to a lot of how high school and middle school jazz band might be, where we work on maybe three tunes for a really long period of time. Most schools like ours, we read lots of music, so that's especially fun to do that. And also at small schools like ours, you'll see lots and lots of different majors represented, and lots of students who do both the band, jazz band, choir, something like that, and then also athletics as well. So if you're kind of one of those people who wants to do everything, I encourage you to check out a small school if you're interested in going to college after you graduate from high school, where you still might want to participate in sports and play in a jazz band or something like that. Our drum set player, I'm just kind of killing time as he finishes setting up, Lewis, he's a physics major, and he just got done, and what was today's meet? Was it like a conference something?
It was a regional race.
It was a regional cross-country race, and that was at Wartburg, and thankfully it timed out that he was able to get back here in time. He set a personal record today on his 8K. If they are watching us on the live stream, we have two jazz band members who aren't here. One is Avery, one of our saxophone players, is doing a triathlon in, I think, is it Minnesota?
Arizona.
Where?
Arizona.
Close enough. And then Tristan, political science major on trumpet, he is presenting a paper. Where is he? Somewhere. He's not here. That's all I know. He's in Minnesota, maybe. Okay. Anyway, so have I killed enough time? Is the drum set working?
Yeah.
Okay. One, a two, a one, two, three. Thank you.
Let's see. Alex, you're pre-law? Basically, yeah, pre-law. Alex, John on the trumpet is going to be history teacher. Anyone wants to hire a history teacher for the upcoming school year, John's available for that. Lucas, trombone solo, physical education major, so all sorts of majors represented here in the band today. We're going to continue now with Duke Ellington, Rockabye River. We've got Delaney on the saxophone and John on the trumpet that this is going to feature. We got one more. This is a fun one. This is by a group called Hunter Tones. If you have not checked them out, please do so. They are one of those groups. They were at the Iowa City Jazz Festival this last summer, and they're one of those groups I would classify as, like, even if you think you don't like jazz, you'll like this group. They're super fun, very groovy stuff, and this one will feature Lewis on the drum set, and then you'll hear John and Noel on the trumpet as well. So we hope you enjoy Birdsong. Thank you very much for being here today. Oh, and Hunter Tones will be here at Coe College March 1st, which I think is a Friday. So if you're around, please come check them out. That will be great. They're like I said, a lot of fun. Also, my thanks to Carter back there on our sound and lights and live stream. Let's hear it for Carter for basically running our department, putting the program together. If you didn't notice at the top of the program, there's a QR code that Carter put in there that takes you to like the special program as well. So I feel like something is happening back here. Yes, so. Thanks again to the All-Iowa Middle School Honor Jazz Band. It was awesome working with you. Everybody, please drive home safely, and we hope to see you back on campus, especially for the Hunter Tones on March 1st. Let me know if you're interested in a ticket for that. I'd be glad to hook you up. Thank you all.